New Hampshire police are investigating a suspicious device that was left next to Central High School. Now, they determined it was a hoax, but not until after the state police bomb squad came in to detonate it. Nobody was hurt, but nearby buildings were also evacuated during that incident. David?